Welcome on this very special day, not only Remembrance Sunday, but a great tribute to many game shows. One, I was in the game show in 1960, the London game show, 1966 and 1967. I was four. And we didn't have the luxury of having, girls. I'd still been in it if they had girls. And it's wonderful to see everyone backstage. I don't know if anyone, did anyone here in the audience go to see them one of the old game shows, 1966, with a young kid in it, in the programme called Cameron Davidson? That was me. That's my name, Cameron. I'm sort of, my father was some Scottish soldiers. I remember being in the wings. I was 12 years of 11 years of age, and I had to come out and do these impressions and things like them. I used to say, well, they've asked me to come on and introduce something, but I don't know what to say. So I asked some of my friends in show business, all 11, with hipsters, and doing impressions of Ralph Reader at the end, the great man Ralph Reader. I mean, it is alive today. He'd be dead proud to see all this stuff. I mean, and what has to be said, ladies and gentlemen, this has all been done in a day. Jack, the director, and the team have been working very, very hard with the boys and girls and ladies and gentlemen backstage here. And it is worth a big round of applause for what you're about to see. They've been working hard all day. I first started the game show, I'll tell you how I got started, just briefly, I won't keep you too long because everyone's anxious to get going and I've got to get the pub. My father, rest his soul, took me on holiday fishing up to a place called Norfolk, Great Yarmouth. We go to Great Yarmouth. Anyone go and have a few pints? Pub up there, Great Yarmouth! And I sat in outside fishing of 10 years of age and my dad bumped into these people who had a boat. And they seemed like millionaires to us because we had a tent. They also had half a bottle of whiskey, so my dad became a mate with them for life. And he started getting me showing off doing these various impressions and they said, are you in the Scouts? I said, yeah, of course. Would you like to be in the game show? Like being a film star. So I went off to the London Palladium and did an audition for the great man Ralph Reader and I became a member of 1966 game show. And then the most terrifying thing in my whole career, even up to now, happened. Sorry. Oh no, Muppets. The most terrifying thing. Do you realise this is the cleanest I've ever been on stage? And any other members of the game show around that time will tell you, was Bert the makeup man. Oh yeah, there was these huge big lines of people all waiting to get their makeup done by the various people who did the makeup. And there was three kids about this big in Bert's line. Because you go in there looking like young and smashing, you come out looking like something from the Mikado. A little Chinese makeup. I tell you, the kids up here, the ladies and gentlemen up here, if they're anything like me, they'll remember this night and they'll remember every game show thing they do for the rest of their life. Because it not only is the Scout Movement a great organisation and teaches kids how to become, you know, proper adults with morals and a sense of duty. Clean living. Sober people. But it is a great night, and I still know all the words from all the old songs when you're marching up. And it is a great tradition. You're going to have a wonderful, wonderful night here. This is how it all started in 1932. Thank you, and good night.